हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट सबको एक मैसेज देना चाहता हूँ। आई वांट टू नो हु इज़ मुस्लिम्स। जब आप मुस्लिम का नाम देखते हो, सुनते हो, तो पहले दिमाग में क्या आता है? फॉर अदर रिलीजन्स, फर्स्ट थिंग दे थिंक व्हेन ऑफ मुस्लिम्स एंड मुस्लिम पीपल, दे थिंक दैट मुस्लिम्स आर सो मिस्चीवियस, एवरी टाइम दे फ्रॉड यू, चीट यू, एंड मोर ओवर दे आर नॉट ट्रस्टवर्थी। Thing is that this is right because I have saw, not about all world, all India, I don't know, but I am in Hyderabad and I have saw that many Muslim localities people behave in such bad way. Whenever we go from their localities, they ride in such a rude behavior and they talk in a rude behavior if someone non-Muslim going from their locality, first thing, and even Muslims going from their locality. Thing is that they have to change their mentality. But the main problem with the Muslims are that they think they are the superior and the other people, other religion people are not worth to equal to them. And they talk such a in a rude behavior that everyone will hate them. That's the reason this is NRC cap amendment has come into the bill. Because why BJP is ruling today? Because why everyone voted to BJP is that everyone hates Muslim but not confront in front of them. They hate the Muslim. The reason they hate the Muslim is in their life, at some of the point, they have suffered the pain of some kind of hurt sentiments or something. That's the reason they voted BJP to come to the power of all Hindu nationalism in India and to boycott Muslims. The reason is for this, behind this, Muslims only. Now I will come to the point. The facts or scenarios what I have faced is that when I go to some hotel, of Muslim hotels, when any non-Muslim go to that hotel and ask for something, they behave in such a take it and get away. They will hide such things also. If they are selling some beef and they will give it and they say this is the mutton, you can take it. They behave in such a bad manner that they think that we are the ones, only the kings, and other people are waste. First point. The second point, Muslims are the first people who has to be very silent, calm, and talk in a decent manner. But where I have seen in my locality and around surrounding my people, they talk in such a rude behavior, like they are the dadas or don of some areas. Main Muslim, true Muslim, should talk in a polite manner and in a gentle manner. When I talk in a polite manner to any other Muslim, they say me, are you a girl or what? Why are you talking in such a polite manner? First thing. Second thing is, all over the world, I don't know, but in India, Muslims are ill-treated because they either form a gang, they don't do proper work. I don't know about what Hindus, even Hindus do that. What I suggest and I request all Muslims to go ahead and stop doing mischievous things in your locality. Teach people how to talk, your brothers, your friends, to talk politely with others. And stop sitting on chabutras near your homes and chit-chatting. You are doing good according to you. You are sitting, you say, I am not nothing, making any problem to other people. But people who are sitting and watching you, and moreover, surprisingly, people wearing cap and leaving beard, those people also involved in these activities, which is very bad. I am really warning to those people wearing caps, topi, and we are leaving a beard and behaving with bad behavior is really spoiling the name of the Muslims, first thing. And if possible, if I saw, I really punish them. Nobody can stop me. And the third and the last thing I want to say, all over the India who are protesting for this NRC and CAA bill, citizenship amendment bill, for them, see, protesting will not make any difference to the government. If you want really some difference, ask the people who has bring this bill into the amendment act. What is the reason of amendment? Are you really removing the Bangladeshis, or you really want India to be developed? As you have said, I heard Amit Shah agenda program in Aaj Tak. He is saying in every country there is a citizenship, so I will bring in India. Yeah, of course I agree with you, Amit Shah, but why you are suppressing the anchor who is asking you cross questions? He asked, if two families coming from Bangladesh, Hindu and Muslim, you will give opportunity to stay in India for Hindu and not for Muslim. Is that any topic or logic you are saying in that? If you talk, Mr. Amit Shah, talk in a sense manner, and I'm waiting for you to get justice for Muslims as well. If you are a true Indian, to Indian will never divide any Muslim or Hindu. If you are a Pakka Hindutva person, then go ahead and do whatever you want. We'll go wherever we want and we'll settle down our life. Jai Hind. And at the last, I want to say all Muslims, stop behaving in a rude manner, protesting, violence, that doesn't make any difference. And especially this video to all Delhi people, Kashmiri people who make violence. And I saw one people has showing the banner of the Fuck the Hindutva. That doesn't allow that, because Islam never ever say to disrespect any religion. So first thing, you respect the other religion, no matter what they are treating with us. Whatever, if they kill us, it's okay, because Islam never say to kill others. Islam always say to be polite, do your work and die. That's it. We are here in this world for a small period. Do good deeds, and if you are dying, die with a good name, not with a bad name. Chalo then, bye. Take care. Sayonara.